in their suits, actively doing stuff, or in their sports clothes, and then seeing the women posing, standing still, posing, just there to look pretty. It's an absolute disgrace that women are treated like this. But there's so much more to us than what we look like. We need to be heard. We need to be treated as people. We're politicians, Alan, excellent politicians. And all that happens is that they get comments about what they're wearing or what they look like. This is not fair. Society is so unequal. And page 3 is such an example of this. If the Sun got rid of page 3, then they would set a precedent for other newspapers to follow. And maybe, maybe, just maybe, we could live in a world that was a bit more equal.
Yeah, I know, I got
the thought. Okay, we're upset. I mean,